Just into the newsroom, police are investigating a shooting that happened in North Charleston. We are told that a person is in the hospital as a result of this shooting. They say it happened on Stahl Road at around 8:30 this evening. We are still working to get more details about it, and we'll bring it to you as soon as it happens. Information comes in on air and online at countonto.com. Experts say it's important.